Hello! And it's time for the scary game. Whoa. Okay. This scary game is called White Noise, A Tale of Horror. It's like Slender, but it's for the Xbox 360. Let's begin! I'll be getting a new microphone soon, so you don't have to sit through all this pain and trying to hear me.
It's light! Turn off the lights.
Hold on!
It was just too loud for me.
Okay. Now.
I turned my lights back on, it's too scary.
Mason, I know you're laughing.
Oh, this is scary. I want to turn around, but he's probably there. Yeah, I got caught. Oh, I picked up one. Get out of my sight! I think my flesh is dying. Not surrendering. That flashlight is flickering.
Okay, I just made it turn around. Running, turn it on. When you're not running, turn it on. That's a wall right there. Why am I looking around like there's a turret or something? What the heck? It looks like a head. Probably is. Okay. Oh god. Can I? Ooh, people. Give me. Yes, mine. No! It's not yours! It's mine! I knew what he was. The blood was not. Pretty darn. Keep running. My flashlight is dying. I'm just gonna turn it up to insert anything. Yeah, where is it? Oh no, my flashlight is dying. There's a key on the floor. I'm just turning my flashlight off. Make sure it's last little bit of energy. I'm probably gonna die really soon. Oh my god, that kinda scared me. There's just a ghost. So ghosts, they don't bother you, but like, monkey thingy. The white noise! That's what it is. It's white and it's noise. And there's a face of a donkey. No. Oh, I just tried to look at him. Hey, friend! And that's the end of my